Alright, let's do it from the start, shall we? This is how the story goes.
It's hot nowadays, man. Yeah, I don't want to walk anywhere anymore with this weather. If only there could be something that could just help us walk around hands-free or putting us under this hot tropical sun, you know? Yeah, it sure would help us walk a lot more rather than spend all day in air-conditioned rooms like this all day.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, you're using too much
aircon. Oh, come on! What was that?
Don't you know it's not environmentally friendly?
I don't care!
Come on, guys, go outside.
Oh, my goodness, man.
Hey, hey, guys.
Hey.
What's up with you guys?
Ah, nothing. It's just too hot to walk around nowadays. If only this heat problem could be resolved, we would probably walk around a lot more often, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
What's that though?
Oh, this is what?
Oi!
Hey! 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 Give me back!
We invented an attachment to the everyday neck bag.
That's cool, but why would it help
us? It will help provide people with shade so they'll be able to cool down while walking.
The neck bag would be able to provide a range, right?
Yeah, the overall arch shape also provides support for people to be able to help out with more range movement.
I sure hope that with this additional size, more people will be able to walk, which will be beneficial for their health.
Oh, well, with this, I can walk around in the heat more better.
Yeah, that's way better than that.
Man, I could literally walk around anywhere.
Thank you, Eugene Lim Eugene, for inventing this.
Yeah. No problem, Matthew Limita, and Aaron, Sebastian, Mashiko. Thank you, Mateo and Yongxuan for introducing our invention.
No problem. You guys want to walk?
Oh, yeah, we do.
Bye.
Well, there you go. That's the story. But wait, what exactly was they trying to say?
Importantly, be able to help out with more risk movement.
Here. Well, what I was trying to say was, our model is a neck fan equipped with a shade. The materials used to make the model were recycled cardboard, old cloth, bamboo chopsticks, wood, recycled sponge, electrical tape, and a neck fan. We opted to make use of recycled items to generate the least amount of waste from this project. The structural integrity of the model was reinforced by hot glue, and the overall design was sculpted using cardboard with a penknife. The shade of the neck fan was modeled in consideration of the wearer's shoulders, assuring full coverage of the upper torso. We firmly believe that our invention could play a part in mitigating carbon dioxide emissions by prompting more people to reduce vehicle usage and take up walking as a form of transportation. By having fewer vehicles on the road, fewer greenhouse gases will be released, leading to less heat confirmed within the atmosphere. Therefore, this proposal and this invention is in line with the competition's objectives of creating items that will help build a resilient and sustainable future for our world.